Hey there, my kidney health warriors. Take a good look at this photo. If you're not a healthcare professional, you probably won't fully understand what it means. But take a closer look and tell me, do you see anything unusual? This is a photograph of a kidney tubule, and it shows a concerning problem. The accumulation of calcium microcrystals, a serious issue that can start silently and only show signs when it's too late. But why should you be worried about this? Well, the reason is a common vitamin that many people choose to supplement every day, hardly knowing that it could be damaging their kidneys. Now, I know what you might be thinking. Wait, aren't vitamins supposed to be good for us? And you're absolutely right. Vitamins are essential for our overall health and well-being. However, as with most things in life, moderation is key. Before we reveal which vitamin we're talking about, let's explore some cases that have caught the attention of the medical community. Imagine this. A 54-year-old man goes to his doctor for a routine checkup, only to discover that his creatinine levels, a waste product that indicates kidney function, are nearly 4 times higher than normal. Puzzled, the doctor refers him to a kidney specialist who uncovers a surprising culprit. The man had been taking extremely high doses of a particular vitamin for over 2 years. But it's not just men who are at risk. In another case, a woman in her 50s developed kidney damage after taking high doses of the same vitamin for an extended period. She had been taking supplements to improve her bone health, but little did she know that the excessive amounts were putting a strain on her kidneys. Now you might be wondering, how can a vitamin cause kidney damage? Great question. To understand this, let's take a quick look at how our kidneys work. These incredible organs act as our body's filtration system, removing waste and excess fluids from our blood. They also help regulate our blood pressure, produce hormones, and maintain the delicate balance of minerals in our bodies, such as calcium and phosphorus. When we consume too much of certain vitamins or minerals, our kidneys have to work overtime to remove the excess. In some cases, this can lead to the formation of kidney stones or even cause direct damage to the kidney tissues. It's like asking a coffee filter to handle a truckload of coffee grounds. Eventually, it's going to get clogged up and stop functioning properly. So, which vitamin are we talking about? Drumroll, please. It's vitamin D. Now, before you start tossing out your vitamin D supplements, let's take a step back and look at the bigger picture. Vitamin D is an essential nutrient that helps our bodies absorb calcium, maintain strong bones, and support our immune system. In fact, we've talked a lot about the benefits of vitamin D in the past, and for good reason. Many people, especially those living in areas with limited sunlight exposure, can benefit from vitamin D supplementation. However, the key here is moderation. The recommended daily allowance for vitamin D is between 400 and 1,000 international units, IU, for most adults. In the case we mentioned earlier, the man had been taking a whopping 8,000 to 12,000 IU per day. That's up to 30 times the recommended amount. So what can we learn from this? First and foremost, more isn't always better when it comes to vitamins and minerals. Our bodies are finely tuned machines that require a delicate balance of nutrients. Overdoing it on one nutrient can sometimes do more harm than good. Secondly, remember that the best way to get your vitamins is through a balanced whole food diet. Eating a rainbow of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean proteins, and healthy fats can provide your body with the wide array of nutrients it needs to thrive. Now, I know some of you might be feeling a little uneasy about vitamin D supplementation after hearing this news, and that's totally understandable. But here's the thing. Vitamin D is still an incredibly important nutrient for our health. The key is to find the right balance. If you are taking vitamin D supplements, here are a few tips to keep in mind. Stick to the recommended dosage. More isn't always better, and in the case of vitamin D, taking too much can be harmful. Follow the dosage instructions on the supplement label or as directed by your doctor. Choose high-quality supplements. Not all supplements are created equal. Look for brands that have been third-party tested for purity and potency, and opt for vitamin D3, cholecalciferol over D2, ergocalciferol, as it's more effective at raising and maintaining vitamin D levels in the body. Monitor your levels. If you're taking vitamin D supplements, it's a good idea to have your blood levels checked periodically to ensure you're in a healthy range. Your doctor can order a simple blood test to check your 25-hydroxyvitamin D levels. Don't forget about food sources. While it can be challenging to get enough vitamin D from food alone, incorporating vitamin D-rich foods into your diet can help support your overall intake. Some good sources include fatty fish, like salmon, tuna, and mackerel, egg yolks, and fortified foods like milk, yogurt, and cereals. Get some sunshine. Our bodies can produce vitamin D. When our skin is exposed to sunlight, while it's important to protect your skin from excessive sun exposure, spending a short amount of time outdoors each day, think 10 to 15 minutes, can help boost your vitamin D levels naturally. At the end of the day, the goal is to find a healthy balance that works for you. Vitamin D is an essential nutrient that plays a vital role in our overall health and well-being. By working with your healthcare team, being mindful of your intake, and focusing on whole food sources, you can reap the benefits of vitamin D while minimizing the risk of any potential harm. So there you have it, folks, the lowdown on vitamin D and kidney health. Remember, your body is your temple, and it's up to you to take care of it. By staying informed, making smart choices, and listening to your body, you can set yourself up for a lifetime of vibrant health and wellness. Thank you so much for tuning in today. If you found this information helpful, be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more health and wellness tips. And as always, remember to prioritize your health, because you deserve to feel your best every single day. Until next time, take care and stay healthy.